There's only one way we name stars, and that's by committee and by traditions and this sort of thing. They're fascinating traditions. So planets are named after Roman gods, and planet moons are named after Greek characters in the life of the Greek god who's the counterpart to that Roman god. So Jupiter, for example, one of its moons is Ganymede. Ganymede was the manservant of Zeus, and Zeus and Jupiter were corresponding gods in Greek and Roman.